All right, guys, welcome. You're watching me play Survival Chaos. First off, thank you very much for watching me do this. It means a little bit to me, it means a lot to me. I was a little discouraged continuing on this path that I'm doing. But I'm doing it. Gotta keep it going. Thank you very much for watching. So, we're doing this. We're gonna see what we have. Random bonus. Who do we got? We got Nagas. Well, with Nagas, I love doing that, and I love doing the hatchlings.
Upgrade complete.
No matter what else happens, I love doing that. We got Troll, Verve gets Trolls, Orcs, and the Night Elf. So, if we're against the Night Elf, we'll probably get pushed. We got a mine there. We got the market there. We got something there. We got something there. Probably looks like a blacksmith. What do they do? I don't really know.
Research finished.
Okay, we got the Night Elves down here. We'll probably get pushed in from that. We got the trolls from up there. Probably be okay there. Orcs in the middle. We'll probably. Oh, not yet. But I want to push middle and then I'll push top. Because I want the middle lane, obviously. Who doesn't want the middle lane? Come on, Survival Chaos. And then I want this mine, because, again, who doesn't want mines? It's Survival Chaos. It's all about the gold, buddy. So we did that plus one damage. Looks like Orcs did that too, and it looks like they went. Because that looks kind of funky. That doesn't look like a grunt or something like a not or the orcs would normally have. I think they normally have grunts. I don't know exactly. Oh, we got something right there. We got biggest baddest voodoo by the troll. There we go.
Off I go then.
And then he left. So, the bot will probably be pushing me on the left side, because I think that's what they like to do. They like to push left, center, middle. But that's okay.
Insufficient gold.
Hopefully, we get there. We go. Perfect. Got our upgrade. I wish the person had stayed up just because his AI is going to be more lethal. Berry. Okay, so I push middle. I'm gonna get one more of these, then I'm gonna try to push top, I think. So I can get this gold mine going. We got a few extra units of middle thanks to my level 2 in middle. The last one. Last attack. Let's get 3 attacks. And then we'll upgrade dot. And then we'll get some armor probably. Upgrade bottom. So we already got our 3 attacks. That's awesome for us. Because we're doing well. We need to push the Night Elves because they will be good late game. Don't know what skill they have yet, but knowing other players online, they will be very good with that late game. Whatever it is. And I don't have faith in myself to be able to defeat them late game. I have to push him middle, or push him early. Meanwhile, I'm taking over middle. That's good. That's an early game lead that I have right here, hopefully. Because he is doing unit up armors and upgrades. Okay, so I got that. So I can get the early gold mines. I'm going to go defense. from the building.
Insufficient
unit defense. Biggest, baddest voodoo. What is that? It's losing mana. Okay, I don't care about mana. That's fine. Care about this losing mana though. Look at that, it's already at 321 and I haven't used a single spell. What? What's going on with that? Alright, he's still level 1. No. Just upgrades. Okay. He's still just going unit. Upgrades. He went magic. Good to know. He's still level 1 here. And I got both of those. Okay, perfect for me. Orc went level tier 2 middle, as shown by these scouts. He's just taking that damage because he can. His living armor will help him out later. Tier 2 base, like. Well, that's kind of what bots do, but the AI does. They buy units. It looks like he's out of units, so I might take his left tower, actually. Or his left barracks. No, not this round. But might be coming up here soon. Really might. Okay, so he's maxed.
Research.
He got his magic, as well as he's maxed the damage and armor. I am maxed almost damage and blast armor right now. I don't have magic yet though. He's still tier 1 here, so I should be able to kill this army, kill that barracks, and these will be permanently mine. That'll be nice for me. As I'm getting all that neutral gold, as well as this.
Research finish.
That'll be very nice. Once I get these two, I think I will go tier 2 bottom. And then possibly even tier 3 bottom. Possibly even tier 4 bottom, depending on how I feel. It's all about how I feel. Ooh, reduce attack rate. That'll give me a nice good army here. Be able to kill this, so it's really almost dead. So that'll be nice. 75, 50 more gold for that. Perfect.
Our town is under siege.
Alrighty. Can do that. Bottom. I got nothing else to do. Unless I wanted to upgrade middle and really hold on to middle, but this is tiered 1 when I killed it. The only thing you can do is you can send heroes against me. So really the only thing you can do is send heroes. So I'm getting that. I'm getting everything from. Bad voodoo from trolls.
Insufficient gold.
Come on.
Insufficient
gold. You should know this. Obviously, he doesn't play this game then. Alright, so I'm tier 3. Peace. gonna kill you south barracks.
Research.
Shouldn't have let it get down low. Alright. Okay, so I got tier 3 bottom now. Easily gonna be pushing the Night Elf because he's still tier 1. I believe that I'm gonna go that next, and then I'll go tier 2 base. Maybe tier 3 mill. Yeah, I think I'm in a pretty darn good spot. Ooh, increased regeneration, nice. Okay, so he's now tier 2. He's tier 2 base. He's got that extra 3 attack damage. He's got no fortification on his base. He's gonna have to do a tier 2 spell. And by units. I'm definitely okay with that. Almost got this. See, I gotta defend tier 3 from the middle here soon. Now, do I tier 3 2 base or tier 3 middle? I think I tier 2 base. I have to tier 2 base. I have to, because if he pushes in, I might not be able to defend if I don't have tier 2 base. Just saying. That is a possibility. Alright, got that fortress. That should let me be able to send a hero middle. Going. Perfect heals are going. Tier 3 bot left side. Okay. He's almost out of mana already. That's a little surprising. Let's go a little splash. Attack damage. Okay, got that. Perfect. Okay, got that. Perfect. Get that, let's get that, and get the block damage. So we're just kind of steamrolling this game now. Still need a tier 3 middle. I do need a tier 3 middle.
Research finished.
Okay, so the orc sent a hero.
Our town is under siege.
I wonder where he sent it. Possibly middle, possibly to defend top. Probably to defend top. Tired to have my guy. Nope, he was middle. Okay. Sounds good to me. I'm kind of taking everything. another hero. Somebody sent in another, probably the orcs sent in another hero. It might have been yeah, it might have been red that I had heard. Well, the AI can't focus. Random voodoo because it's bugging me completely.
Research finished.
Gotta love the voodoo. The randomness of the voodoo is pretty awesome. There we go, perfect. Poison. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna take care of that for blue. Oh, that's a 2-4, so I might not be able to kill it this round. Should be able to kill him, maybe. Heroes bought one, heroes killed zero. Let's see if he's not gonna survive. But yeah, he did not survive. So let's see if I can kill the other two. Alright, yellow left. Just lost his bottom barracks. That was yellow before he left. I kind of killed him. Well, everybody else left. So you guys can take off. And you guys could have taken off way earlier anyways. But thank you for sticking out. Till you did.
Research finished.
But yeah. Everyone else has already left. So it's just me versus AI now. It's really just me versus blue slash orange. And blue doesn't have a bottom one, orange doesn't have a left one, so I just need to push top and possibly middle. Pushing top and middle would make it so I defeat this barracks, then nobody can go towards me. Defeat this barracks, nobody can go towards me. Defeat this barracks, nobody can go towards me. Oh, okay. So should we just push through bottom?
Research.
What should we do? Let's do another armor.
Research.
Because I feel like we can. We haven't used any spells yet. That all that mana that we lost is just from that big bad voodoo. We didn't use a single spell. That's crazy. Okay, so that is tier 3 down here on bottom. That is tier 3 on me on top, which I only have tier 2 on top. So this is definitely... Still samurai guy. Still that guy. AI is strong. AI is strong. Okay, we got that hero, that's perfect. Let's just upgrade my buildings. We are now 4 killed, 2 bot on heroes. I want to send somebody to be able to kill those. Yeah, let's do it. Oh, I already have a hero in the middle. Ah, look at that. Thank you. Thank you for going middle. That was not part of the plan, but thank you. Okay, so these guys should easily overpower bottom. They probably take this, maybe middle.
Research
perfect.
Finished.
Okay, let's get that little bit of spell resistance. Help the tier 2 spells that they're going to use on me. As well as anything else. I did not get that orc kill. Oh, orc's still alive, that's why I did not get that kill. Okay, did I tier 3 middle? I did tier 3 middle. I've already killed that 4 turns, wow. That was pretty darn fast. Oh, that, look at that, that was another gold mine.
Research finished.
Now the 2 gold mines are kind of useless. That's okay. Let's just keep upgrading our units. I've killed 5 heroes. That is perfect. We got 4 towers, we have 4 research going. And this one, after this, probably be 6 and 8. What's up right now? Let's see if I can get this guy.
Research.
What's his mana? He cannot use it's like a pigeon to change his spell. So he's gonna hold this. That's fine. Winning everything else. It's okay that he does that. Now he doesn't have enough mana for another tier 2 spell later. If not, if he does, then it'll just be on cooldown probably. He'll have lost their middle. I'm just gonna kill those 2 towers and that. These guys are gonna be in here. He might send a hero. Either way, I'll be pushing him again. Use more spell damage resistance and some hit point regeneration. Got 4 things researching. I got 4 towers, so that means each one of these is researching. Let's save up to do that. Do a tier 3 base. Set the champion like what I thought. I'm gonna save up for this and then I can just max out my units. That really just versus the AI now. So it doesn't really matter on what I do. No matter what I do, I should be able to beat the AI. It might take me a little while if I make some mistakes, but it should be able to beat him. Gonna get this top barracks maybe. Or maybe I just push tier 4s. Yeah, I think I'm gonna push tier 4 and then I'll upgrade later. Push tier 4 on middle. My top lane's okay, I think. My new top wave should be able to kill this, hopefully. I guess he's now turn 4, middle. Yellow's gonna be pushing me out. Blue will push me out as well, I think. Just because he has Rexar there, and we're all there. Yellow's gonna push me out because he's got Jared there. So I'm just kinda getting ready for my counter push on each lane. It's gonna be all about my counter push. All he has is this. So he might be pushing blue. He probably is pushing blue. I could just probably send two heroes down here, kill these guys, possibly push that. I might do that on this next wave. I think I will. There we go. Then those two. Bottom. That will be kill him. Killed six, I fought four. I just fought two of them. So I'm still up on hero kills and hero gold. These might eventually just push them anyways. Oh yeah, get that hero. Okay, so this is definitely gonna die. That's gonna die. Really don't have to try, probably. You can probably just up research the rest of these. And if I really need to, I can upgrade to tier 3 base. I can upgrade my units, but I really probably don't have to. There we go. Now it's just me versus the orc. That's really all it is, me versus the orc. While I can, as soon as one of these finishes. Oh, look at that, I do have 5 of them going. But I only had 4. When this guy finishes, I'll do another one, or I'll upgrade my base, or I might upgrade top lane. Top lane might be my first one to do. Looks like I killed Thrall here in the middle. The fortress. 7 blue units are spawning on the bottom. Easy. Easy. Especially with 2 heroes. Look at that. get demolished. That's what happens. Me versus the AI versus levers. Yeah. That's game. Thank you for watching, guys. Hope you have a good one. I wish that this was more entertaining for you. If it wasn't. Sorry, but that's how some games go, you know? So, it looks like I did kill that hero. Looks like it. So, alright. Have a good night, guys. See you later.